Hello YouTubers, welcome to another tutorial from Windows Lovers. And I'm trying to do a series of videos for mainly focused on our YouTube users and the tutorials that will help them to enhance the YouTube experience. So this video is about on how to change a YouTube name. Please do not get confused about changing a YouTube name and changing a YouTube URL, because they too are basically different things when it comes to YouTube. So first, let me show you what I'm talking about. Let me get to my channel first. And as you can see, I've opened up my channel. And as you can see, it says that it's youtube.com/channel/UCC and bunch of different other letters. So that's basically is your YouTube channel ID and not the URL. So there's another one that says youtube.com/user/hackingmy92. So that's my by default username. When you sign up for YouTube, the email ID that you use and the name that you use for YouTube remains the same throughout your journey with YouTube. So you will not be able to change your username that's under user/whatever YouTube username you chose when you got onto YouTube. So make sure that you keep that in mind when you start a YouTube channel or when you get into creating content for users, and make sure that you do not regret that you have a really bad username that you are not really proud of. So make sure you show that you want to go with the username. And after that's done, this video is actually about on how to change a YouTube name. So before, it was not really that easy when it came to changing YouTube name, but since YouTube has integrated YouTube and your Google Plus at the same place as it first did with the comments, and now it has done with your whole YouTube channel as well. So what happens is Google Play is basically is the owner of a YouTube channel. So if you have not done that yet, I would suggest you to do that, because it simplifies a lot of different things when it comes to managing a YouTube channel, because that's what YouTube basically wants you to do, to get a YouTube page, Google Plus page, and use that page as the sole owner of YouTube channel. So this video is about how to change your YouTube name. So let's get started. First of all, if you see on the top right corner, you should see your profile icon or your YouTube channel art or whatever. So click on that, and it will give you a list of the channels that you have, and click on the small gear icon that says YouTube settings. And as you can see, that's giving my overview, account information, that's my name, and that's my account type and managers. So to simply change your name, just click on edit in Google Plus, because my account is connected to the Google Plus page, Google Plus property. So what happens is, to change anything that's basic, I have to go to my Google Plus page. So that's basically change my name here and save it. I will be automatically updated on my YouTube channel, as you can see. So that's your YouTube name, and you will be represented with this YouTube name or this account name all over YouTube. So that's basically your YouTube name, your account name. You don't have to worry about your username or your channel ID, nothing. Just make sure you're connected to your Google Plus page. And if you're not connected to Google Plus page, you can check that by going to advanced. And as you can see, you have your customer URL over here. And under account information, you should see that you are the owner of the channel connected Google Plus page. If you're not connected with a Google Plus page, it will ask you to connect to a Google Plus page that represents your channel. So I recommend each and everyone to do that, if you want to, and if you want to make your life easy. Otherwise, you don't have to do it. So to change a YouTube name, all you got to do is click on this icon, click on YouTube settings, and click on edit Google Plus. And it'll take you to Google Plus profiles. And all you got to do is type in your new name. I don't know if there's a limit on the times that you can change your account name, but just make sure that you stick to a name that you want to be represented with. All right, so that's it. So that's how you change your YouTube name. Just drop down in the comments if you get confused. And subscribe for more videos, more tutorials, more interesting stuff that's coming up. And thank you.